Electricity. It's great. You can charge your phones, cook food, have some super fancy toast, I guess. I couldn't think of anything else. But you already read the title. I didn't have electricity for an entire month, and it was a very dull and boring part of my life, and I want to talk about it. I was coming home from school one day, I just got off the bus. I went to unlock the door in my front room, and I went to pass out on my bed. I went to flip the light switch and... What the... Why isn't it working? What are you doing? Power went out or something.
Oh yeah, we didn't pay the bill.
What? Why? It's fine, we'll pay it soon. When though? Soon. Like, tomorrow? Say something! That was just day one. I mean, it was like the first day, so it didn't really like affect me at all. But the next day was terrible. I didn't go to school the next day. I mean, I was brushing my teeth at candlelight, and I think I might have walked into a wall more than once. So yeah, I didn't go in that day, but that night I found out something devastating. Apparently, showers don't get hot water if you don't have electricity. So, quick recap. Cold shower, in the dark, at candlelight. I can handle not having Wi-Fi or lights, but hot water? It was terrible. I was broken. Speaking of water, you know what else doesn't work without power? Boom. Washing machines. So for the entire time that I didn't have power, I had to do all my laundry in a laundromat. Ew. Honestly, I kind of hated the idea of going to a laundromat at first. I didn't need some janky washing machine washing my clothes. Those were my clothes. But when I actually got there, my attitude changed pretty much instantly. I mean, it had machines that made super fancy beeps, and it had electricity, which was a major bonus at the time. I don't know, maybe I was just easily impressed at the time. Still am. I was still in school when all this was happening, and at this point, everything was online, so I needed a new place to do my homework. Also, because doing homework at candlelight also really sucks, so I had to go to the library. Hey, we gotta go to the library. What? Why? Do you have homework? Maybe. School sucks. Let's just be honest. We all know it does. But having to do it in another building for extra hours in the day, it was horrible. How dare you want me to have a better education and a future career? I could live with having to go to the laundromats and the cold showers eventually got used to too. And even the library. I mean, I had electricity, so that was fine at some point. But the biggest issue I had was I couldn't use the freaking microwave. If you have no electricity, then you pretty much have no microwave. Just a sort of radioactive shelf. I couldn't even eat those fancy little Minute Maid ramen noodle packets. It was horrible. I was dead. Actually, looking back at this, I don't think the fridge worked either, obviously, so I probably just ate a lot of dry cereal. This is fine. Anyways, after dealing with this thing for like a month straight, I went home one day, just walking into a house that was still completely dark because none of the lights were turned on. And then I went to the kitchen and I looked up, and the microwave light was beeping in and out. What? I was ecstatic. I had hot water. I had Wi-Fi. Kind of missed the laundromat a little bit, but whatever. I had toast. I had toast again. You know how good toast is after not having it for like months? It is amazing. Anyways, that's all I remember. Wash your bed sheets. Okay, bye.